negotiate the price for whatever the drug costs are. We can do this by making sure that we're in a position that we, in fact, allow people.
Agree with a lot of what Cotton has just said. And that is, on day one, we take out our executive order head and we rescind every damn thing on this issue that Trump has.
$1 free dividend for every American adult starting at age 18, which would speed us up on climate change, because if you get the boot off of people's throats, they'll move to climate change much more fairly.
With their families, we have to make sure that ICE is completely reformed and they begin looking at their job in a humanitarian way, where they're addressing the whole needs of the people that they are engaged with along the border. And we'd have to make sure ultimately that we provide not just shelter, but food, clothing.
To the for-profit prisons. I would not be spending money in for-profit prisons to lock up children and asylum seekers.
We had a very spirited...
This is serious. This is not something to dismiss or wave away. If you look at what China is doing, they're using technology for the perfection of dictatorship.
Are you telling Democratic voters that diversity shouldn't matter when they make this decision?
No, absolutely not. Unlike the Republican Party, we encourage diversity. We believe in diversity. That's what America is about.